I know maybe you can tell us a little bit about your experiences with Markzware's PDF to InDesign converter, PDF-DTP.
It's a new tool for me, so I had fun trying it out on different types of PDFs. And like I said, I do a lot of charts and graphs, so sometimes I receive PDFs from authors that I need to convert for use in a newsletter. And it's nice to have something that I can export and get all my images in one location and also extract the text from.
Right. So you just, you know, take the PDF, you convert it with a click with PDF-DTP, and then you're getting the text out, or you're, what's one feature of PDF-DTP is the ability to extract the images out of the PDF file at resolution used. So you're using those.
Very convenient, yeah. And it is. It's one click.
Would you recommend PDF-DTP to potential buyers out there?
Oh, definitely. I think PDF is the core to most programs these days.
Right.
Whatever you're working in, you can export to PDF.
Right.
Like even PowerPoint, right? Someone's like, give me your PowerPoint file. So having that tool to unlock the key of the PDF is wonderful.
Right. Yeah, we had a user, he was using PDF-DTP for making a PDF out of the PowerPoint, or his customers were, and then he would convert it into InDesign, and he could he had to do some touching up, but at least it got him a big head start on the projects, you know.
Oh, absolutely. I think that's for me, that's core, that it's, once you convert it, it's in position already. So it is, like you said, tweaking, because maybe I don't have the proper fonts, or I want to change the fonts, but it's all there, and it's ready to be tweaked.
Right.
It's like a little assistant going, get that started for me, and then I'll just tweak it out how I need it to work. And I'm a big believer in the master pages, the style sheets. So having the conversion already give you the style sheets listed, wonderful.
Yeah.
Time saver.
Yeah, it goes into a lot.
It's definitely a tool that I can have in my back pocket. PDF is pretty common. So I don't have to bug my clients to say,
right,
can you resend that in Word? Do you have an InDesign version? Just got a PDF? I'll take it.
Yeah, I think that's the thing. You know, the customers are hard to come by sometimes, and once you have them, you don't want to bug them with things that might irritate them or scare them off, you know. So good point. Very good point.
Yeah. Like, what's it doing? Oh my gosh, it's converting. It's wonderful.
Well, that's awesome. Well, we really appreciate your time and, you know, taking the time out to share with us your use of PDF-DTP and how you like it. And because that's good for our customers. Since we don't have a demo version, people can, you know, hear from testimonials like this. Really helps out, you know.
Oh, yeah. So.